one night. YouTube suggested a video based on my Myers-Briggs personality type. I don't know how they knew. I never searched for that, but this guy popped up and his name was Frank James. Hey, I see you in your tree, talking about creativity and the ways that I can enrich my mind and life. Making me feel like I'm okay, whether or not I'm an INFJ. How does he have so much to say about the things I think about all the time? When I subscribed, I think that he was at 3K. Now he's got 14,000. Everyone's hopping aboard the FJ train. Who even is this guy? Telling me to stay cool and attractive. You don't need to remind me twice, Frank James. Hey, I see you in your tree, talking about creativity and the ways that I can enrich my mind and life. Making me feel like I'm okay, whether or not I'm an INFJ. How does he have so much to say about the things I think about all the time?
I don't